when this ordinary girl from Wisconsin met the prince of her dreams.
I started to believe in fairy tales.
She thought they'd live happily ever after.
Royal Highness, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but Prince Albert of Norway is in the library.
What's the problem?
Where a son succeeds the throne unwed, he must marry a woman of noble descent.
This is absurd.
My daughter, Princess Kirsten, happens to be such a woman of noble birth.
Kirsten was always rotund.
Where I come from, that is not rotund.
Now, she'll have to prove that she's worthy.
How is Miss Danish coming along?
Oh, she's doing terribly well. I've been helping her with her lessons.
Droning en erluder.
The more Kirsten acts like my friend, the more things happen to go wrong.
It feels like there's ants crawling all over my eyes.
Itching powder.
I know Kirsten. She would never do the things you're accusing her of doing.
What are you going to do?
Beat her at her own game.
She may not be royal.
Eddie was never meant to marry someone who was born to milk cows.
She may not be refined.
Excuse me.
But that won't stop her from fighting for her prince.
Kirsten has been trying to come between us from the moment she arrived.
You intend to go ahead with the marriage?
Of course. The succession law does not change my feelings forever.
Yeah, but would you be willing to abdicate the throne to marry me?
Sometimes on the road to your dreams,
I can't let you give up the throne.
You discover who you really are. The Prince and Me 2, The Royal Wedding.